वेलकम बैक। लास्ट टाइम वी लर्न सिंपल फ्यूचर, फ्यूचर कंटिन्यूस, फ्यूचर परफेक्ट। टुडे लास्ट टेंस इज फ्यूचर परफेक्ट कंटिन्यूस टेंस। इन द फ्यूचर वन एक्शन शुड बी श्योरिटी, द सेम एक्शन विल कंटिन्यू मोर टाइम। यूसेज और डेफिनेशन, दिस टेंस इज यूज्ड फॉर एक्शंस विच विल बी इन प्रोग्रेस ओवर ए पीरियड ऑफ टाइम। For a period of time, you will have been teaching for 20 years. For example, you will have been teaching for 20 years. One say, future continuous tense started in the future from the certain time, and it continues. Compared to future continuous, this tense time is long duration. Which tense? Future perfect continuous. Okay. Now structure. Subject plus shall have been, will have been, V4 plus object. When do you use shall have been? I shall have been, we shall have been. When do we use will have been? He will have been, she will have been, it will have been, they will have been, you will have been. Okay? Now we are going to discuss according to assertive sentence and interrogative sentence. Listen. Now according to assertive and interrogative sentence, example for future perfect continuous tense. See here is first one. They will have been working. They will have been working. Here will have been means compound helping verbs. Helping verb 1, helping verb 2, helping verb 3. Because we may have one doubt. Okay, for example, they will not have been working. When do you use not? When do we use not? Not should be written after the first helping verb. Entire words compound helping verbs. Okay, we should use after the first helping verb. Okay, understand. Don't use here or here not. Okay. So this is correct way using of not. Will not have been. Understand. Will they have been working? Interrogative sentence, yes or no type questions. Why will they have been working? This is also interrogative sentence. Start with the question word or WH word. Okay. Listen again. They will have been working, affirmative sentence. They will not have been working, negative sentence. Otherwise, they won't have been working. They won't have been working. Will they have been working? Interrogative sentence. Why will they have been working? Interrogative sentence. This is affirmative. This is start with question word or WH words. Okay. Thank you everyone.